technology you're late, because I'm too lazy to set it up on the Panasonic and do any tests. And at some point this millennium, we'll play some Modern Warfare. But it's got like another 50 odd gig fucking patch or some crazy fucking bullshit. If and when it lets me in, we'll have a go. We're on the Astro C40. Fucking beast troller. Not played it. Got them all for Christmas. Haven't started any of them yet. Time, I don't give a fuck about multiplayer, I just want to play the story. I'm fucking waiting for another 90 odd gig. Why it didn't do it in fucking rest mode? Some retarded ass bullshit. Anyway. Astro C40, LG OLED, LG Atmos bar, let's fucking do this. Maximum dynamic range. That sounds real low on mine. That sounds good, so we may as well use it. Don't go with regular for now.
Our war is not for our fate. We fight to remove all foreign power from our soil.
For assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, Hell copy.
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot, but his mercs are prepping to move the camps into Uzbekistan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
No guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, commandeer Barkov's trucks, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
Let's move.
All hitman teams push to your set.
Can't move yet, need to start bullets.
We need to keep this on a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
Hey, what are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian general would be cut dead out here.
Maybe Duck could be better on this one. Yep, sweet. Bear with me, chaps. Oh, I've been on Xbox for ages, not used. Oh no, I know what I want on it. Sprint, I fucking hate. Alright, so. Keep reload. We're gonna go with sprint on that one. And God, I wish it had four. Reload on that one, sweet. He drops it, gerbil broccoli. Oh, it's winking at it.
Heads up.
Yes, Lucio,
hearing two. Looking for us.
We're finally.
Two
birds. Sure, we're both.
Yeah, well, I'm streaming.
I don't care. Streaming on what?
We're clear.
Switch, what are we for?
But you're not talking.
Yeah, I am.
Where? You.
Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5, call for fire, stand by.
No, I only bought this 2 weeks ago, right?
Oh,
it took 2 weeks for Royal Mail to deliver this, and I even opened a claim with PayPal, thinking I've been robbed, and now I feel guilty.
Movement in the rail yard.
So I've got to close that. She was like, I've put in stickers with it, and I just went, I've not even received it.
Transport truck.
So I think she had no reviews, but I was doing that thing where, you know, I give them time. Oh, all the nice stickers as well. And they're American ones, so that's rare. I could sell that for like £4 on its own.
Do you know why she's probably paid more than it's worth just to set
targets?
Probably why, how much does it pay?
No Russian military presence. Call in.
Ah, it's different. What's that?
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open south gate, you are cleared hot.
I didn't know she put stickers into the
air. Target acquired. Weapon 3 in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
I thought she didn't hold shit until I pulled her up on it. With these depops, I had to go at her. So it said they. I contacted them and they contacted her and they told me that she's not provided them with any proof. So if I want to know what they make while I can.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
Corporal beast, this. Got my goddamn camera back out now. My daughter's finished being a fucking human tornado.
Do you
if you eat, иначе генерал убьет нас. Рассредоточиться, если что увидите, стреляйте!
Smoke down.
Clear, force up.
Looks like someone was playing with fire.
Serves him right, hawking this chemical shit.
Yo, the HDRs.
Beast!
Look at those bright orange levels.
Surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty.
Secrets? Some garbage shotgun? Ooh, garbage.
Double doors in the corner lead out.
Do it, Davis.
Blind on this breach.
Me weapon. Hold LT. Chill, Winston, I'm doing it. What the fuck? Where did they come from, bro?
Died two times on the tutorial level, I love it.
Yeah, where did those dudes come from?
Yo.
Clear. Gas must be inside.
Unless we're too late.
Clear! Clear!
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
May as well put fucking torch up.
Let's do this.
Shining the fucking torch right down there, I see nothing.
Oh! Little fuckers of the catwalk, huh? Rusty at the Call of Duty. Did I pick fucking hardcore here or something? Where's the bastard on the cap? See him. Right, you know what? Can have that.
Clear. All clear. Let's get the power up.
For that, dude, that was well annoying.
Roger, 3-1. Door needs power.
We need light in here.
No shit, Sherlock. Where's the fucking...
Light's coming on.
Damn!
Hey! You got a problem? Russian army.
Spetsnaz. Spetsnaz, bitch.
Barkov's hired guns or Spetsnaz. We got Russian army. Yeah, yeah. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Yes, that's how you swap things, definitely.
Jackpot. The idea in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1.
You definitely just rub a plastic tube on
it. Roger that. Let's move out. We are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alan.
Oscar Mike.
Oh, Pedro.
Who the fuck is that?
guys.
KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watch your out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel Laswell.
General.
Ugly eyes.
Man,
fucking
Norris.
Hell, she's in everything.
Yes, ma'am.
Wolfenstein, this.
We've got a situation.
Star Wars.
The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild.
She must be loaded.
Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell.
My fingerprints are going to go all over a cigarette.
Right now, intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
As well.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
What can you breathe?
We just did.
Sergeant Garrett, roger up.
Go for Garrett.
Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrett, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
A-firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Sabre to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible, moving to intercept.
Roger. Missile attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side.
Louis Hamilton. Damn, man, that HDR's got to.
Go, go!
Get blasted, bitch.
Go, go.
Told you we should have shot first. God damn it. Oh, whoa! Dude, this is confusing as fuck. I ain't gonna lie about it. nearly got me again, the little fucker. What the fuck's with that now? Indicators. Difficulty did I put this on?
This is Saber 2, bookshop secure. Saber 2, officers down outside the Tanto building. Officers down.
Yeah. Stab his ass.
Get it off me!
Charlie, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me!
He's dead. Kick his ass over the balcony. Kick him. This is Sparta. Well, fairly well.
All stations. Room is clear. Prep medical are coming out. Everybody stay calm. We're going to get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed.
Is that Lewis Hamilton again?
So everyone could just keep pretending with the old war.
Remember he was in the...
Why have we got our hands
the
tied?
Really shitty Call of Duty.
Just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir. Come on. We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men have been tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
That guy. The windmill.
Is claiming responsibility. Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen camps.
I only need the Liberation Force on his side, so I can contact the CO.
You know Commander Kareem?
God, that's a big spider web I've just noticed.
We don't kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, all of them. Just will come.
Sleep Baldy.
48 hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Sleep Baldy.
Only Alcatala will do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it.
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you keep Russians, yes?
Your friends and help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course, my sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Ah, bitch, get on with it.
Go now, too. Merhaba, Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me.
Stay in.
We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
Explosives. That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the air base attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Alec. Hamza. Yalla.
American?
Zalameka. Hey, Alex.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside. If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden.
Follow me.
Oh, it's a bashing with a breeze block, yeah?
I have contact posted just ahead. They'll have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Parker's soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon.
I'm one step ahead.
That'll do it.
Oil can perfectly fitting on a gun route.
The gun. We're going back outside.
Yeah. I want to throw in knives and bitches. How did the auto know I'm there? It's ridiculous.
Giving us a window to attack.
Guards on the helicopter. I'll cover you. Guards get in your way. Take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, I'm on board.
I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
I'm at the target.
You know what to do.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
Now that's stealth.
Two charges
fucking
set.
Good, homie.
Regroup on my position.
You can make that if you run, definitely.
Charges set.
Watch this.
Regroup on my position.
Tell you.
This way.
The faster run. Matt, how'd you do it? Come on, man, he walked right over him. How do you do the faster run? I know one exists. Let's look for secrets.
Come, it's time to go.
You lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
We're in for a...
You're in my house now, Alex. I set up on the edge of Barkov's base. Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer.
I told you, we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
You think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
Yep.
The Russians only understand violence, so I show them violence. Barkov has an air force,
so we have one too.
Our sea planes loaded with C4.
The Barkov land is behind.
But they have Danny Badman food.
Are we ready?
Yes, Commander. Let's fly. Alex, fly to the helicopter.
I'm in.
Stay low. The air base is ahead. Tarmac inside. Crash into the chopper.
Damn!
Echo 3-1 to Watcher. Local forces are moving out of Barkov's airbase, requesting close air support.
Copy 3-1. I'm tasking an unmarked gunship to your position. Stand by.
Hold here, hold here.
Roger that.
Get ready. We attack their armory, take their weapons, and take their airfield.
I snapped them all before they got a chance to shoot. How did you do the faster run game, will you tell me? Dude, I suck at them. Ooh, you got fucking owned. Oh no! I can't tell you who, bro.
Need a Molotov.
Burn them down.
Alex, the planes are ready. Planes are airborne, Alex. They are bringing reinforcements.
Bring that bitch. Fucking idiots again in my goddamn way. They really like running up on me. Fucking. I'm sure they just spawn on top of me head. He was literally nowhere to be seen, and then all of a sudden.
We need to take back those airplanes.
I know what to do. I'm calling
Randy. 3-1 to watch it. Move into the tower, man. Where's that air support?
Echo 3-1 CAS. Down.
Sit your ass down, bitch.
Ah!
fuck's he at, dude? Collateral.
Now
I want to go throw a whole bunch of mollies in there and smoke them the fuck out.
Alex, jump to me.
I want a new fucking terrorist bastard.
Here, Alex. One, two, three.
Ah! What the fuck? You camping hiding little bastard, right? Oh, come on! They've even got the AI doing it? Holy fucking shit.
One, two, three.
Is it? Where the fuck am I still getting shot at then?
We're gonna get boxed in!
We'll get after him, little bastards.
All targets destroyed. Tarmac is clear of enemy movement. Over.
Solid copy, Viper 1-1. Appreciate
that. Don't attack me and get away with it.
Never mind choice.
Get a fucking Apache.
So you do kill Russians?
Only the bad ones.
I fucking kill anybody.
Thank you.
We make a good team.
Yes.
about time. But Barkov will retaliate.
So will we.
Alex and Commander Karim's forces have destroyed General Barkov's forward operations base, temporarily limiting Russian air capability in Uzbekistan. We need to move fast. Sergeant Garrick, thanks for your intel, we tracked the Arkatala cell responsible for the Piccadilly attack to a townhouse in North London. Three SAS teams will get inside and connect the dots. If the Wolf is in possession of the stolen Russian gas in Uzbekistan, we need to find him. Be advised. There may be non-combatants on target. Check your shots.
Targets are up, boys. Let's keep this off.
Sake, I'm trying to smack the fucking sea green.
This is the United Kingdom. Secure.
Alpha 3. Entry to the front door.
Yo, this is cool. More missions like this, yo. This is fucking awesome, dude.
Bravo 6, move into the second floor. Bravo
Bedroom clear.
Get those rooms clear.
Full secure.
Right up the stairs.
No, I'm shooting that, baby. God damn, this claustrophobic. Give up.
Roger.
Source the place, Sergeant. See what you can find.
Oh, fucking hell.
You've got one tap to the fucking head.
I bet you we dropped it in.
We made the right call, sir.
I'll bet your ass. We've got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Forest forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
It's just that simple.
Mashi. My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Alcatala has taken civilians as human shields. They're protecting someone.
Or something.
The more we find out.
The more you know.
All for your sister.
Hadir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
We just want to pound flesh. I'm leading the charge on this.
I told you we would help you.
And you're keeping your word?
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food and our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions.
No. Alcatala has given my people a bad name, and we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handout to Price.
And you? When will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a good day.
What about you and your men?
We'll be here until sunrise.
I'll cover the open corner.
Not my call.
Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
It's fine.
Push you fuck. I'll let you.
We're all out. Aim and Dolo, I'm taking this ship to the van. We'll find this target-rich environment. Watch the windows. Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
Demon 1-2, Viper 3-5.
Viper, where you at?
Viper is rolling northbound at checkpoint Omaha 1-2.
So far ahead. It's still freezing up in 2020. After like 2 million gigabytes of updates as well, it's pathetic. Holy shit. Beat, delete, sell, I think, with this one. Seriously. Who is shooting me? What is the point of that mountain shit if it still fucking destroys you? This sucks dick, dude, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, what's the fucking white box glitch? You're wrong with this game, dude. Perhaps I should just let it patch up.
There's traps! 2 seconds after you run through the fucking thing.
First deck clear.
Try loading it again. See if it loads with a white box. If it does, I'm done until it's patched. It's fucking irritating. Biggest release of the year and it's broken trash. You gotta love it. It's already had 172 fucking gig patch. Jesus. Did it.
First deck clear. Revive, trapped in the steps. Third deck.
kidding me? He's that much of a dead shot, just some random Arab insurgent. He's fucking Deathstroke.
Son of a bitch, Griggs.
Long as we take him alive, 3-1.
Roger that.
Oh no! Oh my days, I couldn't be a soldier, could I?
No sign of the wolf. Demons are on the hunt.
Let's bag this son of a bitch, Griggs.
Long as we take him alive, 3-1.
I don't trust this dude. One of the motherfuckers on the table would be a bad guy.
Hey,
him something.
Could be an ambush.
Yep, it's all about
stuff.
Eat
it. Always.
I don't trust any of y'all. Especially you.
Juni, stay calm.
Fuck that.
And this guy, he looks sus as fuck.
Take point on this, 3-1.
Demon 3, this is 1-2. What's your status?
Knew it. Little bitches. Oh, the pop fucking all y'all. That other gun. Excuse me. The war.
Bullets continue to strike our people. Our lives will continue to.
VID on the Wolf. Three Marine hostages. He's gonna kill them. They got a breach.
Fuckers. Michael's in the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the main. Find a way around.
Now do that.
Even me to fucking run through it, dude. Come on, game.
Briggs, right inside. Stand by. Hold.
Demon set. Take this animal alive, Alex. Don't shoot him. Get him on the ground.
Got his ass.
You got your brother, man. You're all right.
Good, Alex?
Good, Driggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of the Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told, or you're a dead man.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
Primary entry point is clear, but that window is rapidly closing.
Roger. 1-3 mics. 2-6 out.
3 minutes. We'll
3 minutes my people will be inside. They will kill all of you.
I chose to take you alive. I can still change my mind.
You have the wrong man.
Lies! Tell them what you've done.
We did not steal the gas.
Who did?
Someone very dangerous.
Where is it?
I wish I knew.
The butcher is outside. They'll burn the city if they have to.
Save yourself, daughter. Join us. Do not talk to her.
Hey, tap the brakes.
I am not your child, old man. I lead soldiers. You train killers.
But we are all killers here, no?
They're gonna breach. We gotta move now. 3-1-2-6, shots fired. Moving to secure the HVI, we'll advise.
Copy 3-1. Bravo's on station. Reposition and prep for evac.
30 seconds.
Roger, 30
seconds.
Ammo and a price. I'm coming to save the doctor.
There's a large group of unknowns moving on the front gate.
Alcatala's down there.
Let's reach the perimeter.
Now put us on the roof.
Roger.
Now we have to recheck off fast. We've got a lot of hell in it.
Helicopter cliche. Ticking them off one by one. But all the rotor blades come off and nearly kill us. Cliche.
I'm good.
Tick.
I got 3-1 power extraction. Fire went down on the roof.
Understood. What's the call, Captain?
There's a safe room in the basement. Head there, we'll be right behind you.
Roger, we're moving.
Do we come in there? Fuck some shit up.
We have to reach the safe room before Alcatala does.
And the embassy personnel?
Alcatala's here.
George, you're here. They need 5 minutes to finish up. What can I do to help?
Find weapons. Barricade the doors.
To the extraction team!
Loyals. You. Open this door. Lock it behind us.
I'm not allowed to open it then. Because a fully trained soldier would just stand there and get shot in the face, even though he's holding a pistol.
Yo, open this now.
Everyone back.
The only one to walk. No one else has to die today.
Who is the kicker?
I do. How about you, Captain?
You gonna let them die?
Out. No way out, Captain.
Now just sit tight and stay down.
get to the basement car. Take point.
Locked.
We're here. Should we fight another fight?
Always, Captain.
The ambassador's still inside, sir. He's trapped.
Okay, keep him on the line. He might be our way out of here. Adil, thanks for the assist.
My pleasure, sir.
Omar Suleiman.
Have we met?
Yeah, back when you were on our side.
The wolf was a freedom fighter.
I still am, brother.
The butcher's men are closing on the ambassador, Captain.
Roger. Kyle, man these cameras. Direct the ambassador's safety. We need his key card to open the rear doors. Rest of you on me.
Mr. Ambassador, can you hear me?
Come and lock the door. Stacy, hide!
Ambassador!
Right down!
Shit. Captain, the ambassador is down. I can lead his assistant to you.
Do it. We need the key card.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello?
This is Sergeant Kyle Garrick.
Stacy Davidson.
Just do exactly as I say.
Lewis Hamilton.
Take the ambassador's key card and move to the door.
Okay, I have the key card. What now? That man is in the hall. You can see me.
Go right. There's a cabinet at the end of the hall. There's a cart by the door. Stay low.
What is he? Where is the wolf?
That's the fucking butcher.
I don't know.
What do I do?
Don't talk to me. The wolf is here. Tell me where. I'm just an analyst. Someone else knows. I don't have someone.
There's a cart near the bookshelves. Go now. Other end.
This is not your land. No, wait, please.
You don't want me to come to your country and take your people.
No, but I can't help you.
That's too bad for you.
They're going to find me. They're killing you.
Other side of the desk. Go. Go to the hallway, now. Hide by the door. The cubicle. Go.
Okay.
Oh no! Stacy, pick up the phone!
Stacy.
I have to get you out of here.
God damn it, Stacy, leave it!
I'm sorry, Adam.
Don't scream, Stacy. Don't move. We'll get you there, Stacy. You're almost out. Please get to that cubicle. Next cubicle. Move.
Sergeant, are you there?
Yes, sir, bitch. You're back.
Go to the other cubicle. The other cubicle. Go now.
Next cubicle. Go. Move to the print. Move to the whiteboard. There's a guard blocking the exit. You'll have to distract him.
What do I need to do?
Go back.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Go to that cubicle. Now. Can you get to that printer? Now turn it on. Get to that shredder. Hide by that car. Get to the exit. Run.
I thought that was Bad Dudes versus Dragon Ninja. What the fuck? That should end the game and give me all the trophies.
This is Bravo 6, SAS.
Big 50 Meg, we need a secure room to store the prisoner.
Yes, sir. Secure room in the residence. Follow me.
What's left to do? Stand guard. Watch him.
We will be back for him. I will be gone, brother. But we will meet again.
I'll pop you again. Stop saying it.
This is 06. I need air support and I need it now.
-06,
can't risk another bird. Quick, get me something. We'll be fighting in the whole bloody city. The only drone in range needs a refuel. Can't stay after long. Just get it here. 06 out. Alex, here, go north. Cover that roof. Kyle, Farah, with me. Right.
Sir.
I'll be back. Don't come from the other side.
How do you know?
Because
I would.
She's right. Reposition across the roof. Now.
Dig in. I want a line of sight across that field.
Check 12, Cafe. Multiple military age males.
Unarmed. Stay with them.
Two more.
I can't help it. I'm going for a cigarette.
Check 12, Cafe. Multiple military age males.
I just love blasting innocent civilians.
My favorite motherfucking pastime.
Mission and then I can end a rule-less
dream. Unarmed. Stay with them.
Two more.
Potter.
The messengers.
Look at our way. No bueno.
Track them.
On it.
Something's got to be spooked.
Check right. Two more.
They're bugging out. This ain't right. Watching us, Captain.
Another word, and I'll send you out there.
Yes, sir.
They're targeting the lights. Turn to engage. Engage what? We're targeting.
Quiet.
Eyes on the cross.
Roger, left. Pick them up in the light.
Illumination rounds. Light us up, Kyle.
What a name.
on, Captain.
Okay, that was super fair.
Stay low. I do not leave this building. Sergeant, load up. Come and see me.
Roger.
Bravo 6, this is Jaguar 4-1. Off station for close air. Guns hot.
Copy 4-1. Stand by for target.
Birds inbound for close air.
One drone. No fuel.
Roger, actual.
Pick it up.
Yeah, wait, just showed me a gun. Where's it go?
Another drone on station. I need you to mark targets.
We should roll up the wolf and go off the X.
Negative. We defend this position. We live to fight another day.
Let's designate some motherfuckers, homie.
Oh, we need that drone, eh?
Roger, on my way.
Jaguar 4-1 is overhead for fire mission, waiting on your mark.
marked another target.
I don't believe we...
06, Jaguar 4-1, you've got enemies inbound from the east, over.
Stanley, copy. Target him with the green beam.
Firing.
Hey, he did it again!
Right.
Nice fucking hit, Kyle. Secondary vehicle, on the road.
Back here, get the sniper. Fuck me.
Pop it a flare. Flare's up. Got a shot. Control the side.
Nothing there, game crashed again.
Fire in the hole!
It has, hasn't it?
Check high! Pop it and clear!
Yeah, do it the fucking hard way.
Take out that mortar team and get your arms back. Three, back them up. Get it up.
have no bullets. Yo, is no one got any ammo? What the fuck? God damn it, didn't he give me some C4? You gotta
go. 06, we're at the target building.
No.
Moving interior. Sergeant, we have to take out these Morton. Hurry!
Roger that.
Uzi 9mm.
Bravo 2-6, all motors down, building is clear.
Rally back in the compound.
Hey, got on.
Sister, they're bringing you more fighters.
In the field.
Oh, come on! Takes like an entire lifetime to load that fucking thing. Now, there's gotta be a less shit gun knocking about. No, you're never gonna let me look. Look how long that takes, dude. Fucking hell. That thing sucks. Giant donkey dick. Oh, fuck. me have a gun. Right, fuck it, you're getting shotgun. Maybe you know. Days. Stop saying safe room. Rescued Stacy, and it's not even a trophy. Otherwise, I would have just shot through the bitch.
The bridge of the wall. Fucking hell. The Golden Captain. We will find him.
Hadir, get your team to the crossroads. Bring everything you've got.
Yes, sister. I'm so proud of her.
The wolf is with the butcher. Terrorist cells in the city will hide them. Bravo will clear house to house in search. My people will help you. If they try to escape to the mountains, there is only one road. Tariq al-Mut, the highway of death. The Russians bombed it during the invasion. The people tried to escape. There is a village at the crossroads. I sent Hadir and his fighters there to prepare an ambush.
Yo, why that dude so obsessed with me showing my face? All you gotta do is look on Instagram, dude. It's not hard. It's really not. You really want to look at another man's face that much? I'm on Instagram, Twitter. You name it. You can go look and fap off to your heart's consent. We're going to call it there because the wife's home in 10 minutes. And I need to pretend I haven't just been playing video games all day, so...